strong.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Listen, Kate, I have something I need to say.
You can tell me anything.
When I moved here to Avenue Q, I was looking for my purpose.
I remember.
And we've been spending so much time together, and I've lost track of finding it. And I don't want to be an old man and look back and realize I never figured out my reason to be alive.
So.
Yeah.
So, does this mean you don't want to spend time with me anymore?
Oh, no. Oh. I love being with you.
Oh, good, because I thought the
But time. I don't want a girlfriend until I figure out my mission in life.
But you just said
Kate, if we stay together, believe me, we'll never even be friends in the end.
But I don't want to be friends. I have plenty of friends.
But you like me, don't you?
Yes, I do. And that's why I think you should get out of here.
You mean I should leave?
And let's drop another definition for get out of here.
There's a fine, fine line between a lover and a friend. And there's a fine, fine line between reality and pretend. And you never know till you reach the top if it was worth the uphill climb. There's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. There's a fine, fine line between a fairy tale and a lie. And there's a fine, fine line between the wonderful and the divine. I guess if someone doesn't love you back, it isn't such a crime. But there's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of your time. And I don't have the time to waste on you anymore. I don't think that you even know what you're looking for. For my own sanity, I've gotta close the door and walk in. Whoa. There's a fine, fine line between together and not. And there's a fine, fine line between what you wanted and what you got.
And a waste of